Let me tell you what Like a Virgin is about. It's all about a girl who digs a guy with a big dick. Entire song. It's a metaphor for big dicks.
No, it ain't. It's about a girl who's very vulnerable. She's been fucked over a few times, and then she meets a guy who's
Whoa. Time out, Green Bay. Tell that fucking bullshit to the tourists.
Toby? Who the fuck is Toby?
Like a Virgin's not about some sensitive girl who meets a nice fella. That's what True Blue's about. No, granted, no argument about that.
What's True Blue?
Oh, you ain't heard True Blue. It was a big ass infomercial. I don't even follow that top to the pop shit, and even I've heard of True Blue.
Yeah, so even saying heard of it, you know, what I asked is how's it go? Excuse me for not being the world's biggest Madonna fan.
Personally, I can do without her.
I used to like her early stuff. Borderline, when she got out into that Papa Don't Preach phase, I tuned out.
But you guys are, like, making me lose my train of thought here. I was saying something. What was it?
Oh, Toby's that little Chinese girl. That was her last name.
What's that?
It's an old address book I found on a coat I haven't worn in a coon's age. What's that name?
What the fuck was I talking about?
I said True Blue was about a guy, sensitive girl that meets a nice guy, but Like a Virgin with a metaphor for big dicks.
Okay, let me tell you what Like a Virgin's about. It's all about this coos, who's a regular fuck machine. Now I'm talking morning, day, night, afternoon. Dick, 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 dick.
How many dicks is that?
A lot.
And one day, she meets this John Holmes motherfucker, and it's like, whoa, baby. I mean, this cat is like Charles Bronson in The Great Escape. He's digging tunnels. All right, now she's getting a serious dick action. And she's feeling something she ain't felt since forever. Pain. Pain.
Chew, Toby, chew.
It hurts. It hurts her. It shouldn't hurt. You know, her pussy should be bubble young by now. But when this cat fucks her, it hurts. It hurts just like it did the first time. You see, the pain is reminding a fuck machine what it was once like to be a virgin. Hence, Like a Virgin.
Wow.
Busted in and busted out of a diamond wholesalers.
Bring me that.
Hey, Joe, I'm gonna shoot this guy.
You shoot me in a dream, you better wake up and apologize.
Hear your names. Mr. White, Mr. Blonde, Mr. Orange, Mr. Pink.
Why am I Mr. Pink?
I pick. Be thankful you're not Mr. Yellow.
What happens if the manager won't give you the diamonds?
Cut off one of his fingers, the little one. After that, I'll tell you if he wears ladies' underwear.
You son of a belly.
Set up. Cops were there waiting for
us. As soon as I heard the alarm, I saw the cops.
I'm telling you, the cops didn't show up until after Mr. Blonde started shooting everybody.
Harvey Keitel, Michael Madsen, Tim Roth, Steve Buscemi.
I'm acting like a professional. They get you, they get closer to me, and that can't happen.
Reservoir Dogs.
Let's go to work.